Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome to another Undertale video. We are leaving off where we left off last time. About to meet Asgore, I think. So, yeah, let's get into it. Let us get into it and see what's up. And this is a very long hallway. Probably could have taken an elevator, but I think that's like for us exiting out of here. I think we're supposed to kill him, go back, and that'll be like our exit route. So I think this is the actual route to the actual story. Hello? Oh, my game quit. I'm sure that was on purpose. Let's see, Undertale. There we go. Okay. this isn't, like, the end of the game, right? Please tell me something else happens. I'm not gonna lie, like, this is a very, very good... Killed again. So far I've loved this game, but now at this point, I don't know if it's supposed to do this, but it's kind of irritating. There's a certain level at which a plot twist or something is gonna end. Like, let me please either fight you or end the game or stop. This is boring. I really don't want to keep doing this forever. Please, game. Okay, like, I really don't want to be irritated with the game, but it's actually pretty irritating me. Come on, now. I'm kind of getting bored of the whole, oh, you can screw with your save file thing. This is no fun, Undertale. This is no fun. See, there. This game ending reminds me of another game ending. Of a game called Bravely Default. Or Bravely Second. It was one of the Bravely Default Second game. Ending just like this. But, in that game, this only happened once. It didn't make me restart my game 7 times. I enjoyed that one. I'm enjoying this one, but just not as much. This is kind of boring, to be honest. Because I know I'm not going to even... I can hit these shoes all I want. I'm not going to die. Like, come on now. At this point, really, come on, isn't it enough, please? Like, I don't want to end this game off with a salty feeling. Don't do this to me, Undertale. Let me guess, restart my game once again. I don't know if you can see the disappointment in my face, but I'm starting to get disappointed. I mean, come on. I like a surprise ending, but this is just annoying. Just gonna be honest. Yes, yes. Once again.
I'm about to just not even play. I want to just lay back, you know.
This is gonna take another 10 years, and I'm gonna just stop playing. And I mean, by that, I mean I'm kidding, because I have to finish this game for this video. But I'm not enjoying it. Yes, yes, yes. Just kill me, make me restart my game. This game. Like, no, I'm being completely honest. This game is... I liked the characters, I loved the music, I loved everything about it. But all of a sudden, this ending has turned into a real bore, Undertale. Oh, this is part of the storyline. Wow, you keep fighting. Wow, determination. Like, I'm literally tired of this guy laughing. Stop. Let me play the game. Okay, come on. Alright, Undertale, come on. I really don't want to just quit the game because I'm being annoyed now. Come on. Is this supposed to represent, like, the six children that died? Is this what this is supposed to do? Because each one of these times, a different color heart pops up, and then I call for help. I'm just gonna get ready to restart my game. Alright. Whatever you want to do, Undertale. Actually, I really do have better things to do, but I can't just leave the game not finished, because what's the fun in that? So I have to stick to this torture. And yeah, I don't know, guys. I don't know. I want to love this ending. I want to love it, but this point in time, I'm really not. Yes, another kid's story that died. Sure. Yeah, I'm just gonna stop talking. Six hearts. Gotcha.
Oh!
Is that the game?
Okay.
See, most games, you know it's a good ending when you know it is the ending. So, is it the ending, or... I'd like to know if it's ending, that'd be nice. Ring ring. Alright guys, so I think this is the end. So I have quite a bit of little feelings here and there, which I'll talk about. So here's one thing that I do want to say. I'm going to end off the episode after this little conversation. I'm going to have... If I missed something, there will be another episode after this. In case somehow this isn't the ending and there's some weird thing going on, that's one thing I don't like about the game. I don't know if this is the ending. It just takes me back to before the fight. Is it the end? I don't know. So if I missed something, I will do another episode. But if this is the ending, the actual ending, then it'll end off here. But a couple of things. So in the end, I also decided to attack Flowey instead of Mercy it. So, and it also said I knew I had it in you. So in the end, I overall took the bad route. I took the not Mercy route. I killed him. And I killed everybody else. So, in the end, the story was, I guess all the monsters stay down here. I killed off all their best friends, and Papyrus is the new leader. So, the bad ending. I've heard that you can go through the entire game with mercy endings, so you don't kill anything. And in the end, you get a good ending, which I think it's been spoiled. I don't know if I'm right or not, but I think all the monsters go back up. I probably spoil it for you, but if you're watching this, then I'm probably not going to go through on camera the other kinds of endings, so... Anyway, yeah, so I took the bad route, but the thing is, this is my first run, so I kind of wanted to take the bad route. But I think that was the ending right there, so I kind of just told you everyone kind of stays on here, it's a bad ending. There's a good ending, but I'm not going to go through that on camera like I keep saying. If you guys want my opinion of the game, the music, fantastic. Some of the best... music I've heard in any game ever. Story, it's good. It's not the best. It's not in the middle. It's good. Because overall it had a good story to it. I don't think the character development was very good. I think Papyrus had a good story development. Sans had good story development. And Ezreal had good story development. Everyone else didn't have much of a story. They just popped up. Gameplay wise, I mean, obviously it's like a 2D pixel game, so it's not like whoa, but it matched the type of game that it is, so I don't really mind it. Throughout the entire game, I had fun. It was a good game. I wish they made number one thing that I wish they would have done is, I know this game's supposed to be kind of not bad, but they didn't like want it to be overcomplicated. The user interface is terrible. I can easily say probably the worst game I've ever seen interface-wise. I can't even use my mouse to click on things. I cannot fix the screen resolution. I can't have custom controls. It's terrible. But the game is supposed to be like this, so I understand. Lastly, the game ending. Did I like the ending? No. It's going to be complete. I know a lot of you guys are going to be like, oh, this is the greatest game of all time. It's a very great game. Nowhere near best of all time. I did not like the ending. I know a lot of you hate me. I did not like the ending. Way too repetitious. I don't care that it added to the story. I don't care that, oh, Flowey is supposed to be the godlike figure that can save erase files. One time is enough. Like I said before, there's a game called Bravely Default and Bravely Second. I forgot which one had this twist in it, where in the end, the save file, or the main enemy of the game, took the save file and erased it. And then it said, haha, I am the god of this game. I can do whatever I want. It erased it one time, I went back into the fight, and it finished it. This game made me do it six times for each of the hearts. Look, if I wasn't on camera, I would have put the game down. I would have not finished it, because honestly, it annoyed me a lot. And I don't mean by a lot, like a lot, a lot. His ending was terrible. I don't want to like, because I know a lot of you guys probably like this game, but I don't care. Usually when I watch people play games, I usually watch it for their reactions and what they think of the game. This is the portion where I don't lie to you and I tell you my honest opinion of the game, and my honest opinion of the game is the ending is garbage. One thing I do like about the ending, though, is that you have, like, the option of a good ending or bad ending. I do like that. That's the redeemable part, that you can have a good ending and you can have a bad ending. But, so far, the bad ending, I didn't like it because it was, like, technically the bad ending. The ending was actually fine. I liked the ending. How they made the ending, I thought, was terrible. But now, here is probably what most of you guys want to hear. What is my overall thought of the game? Overall, my thought of the game was it was pretty good. Not gonna lie. I picked it up for probably a couple dollars. I don't remember, it was a while ago. Probably a couple dollars. And for that, I heard some amazing music and had a great storyline. And I finished it in maybe like 5 to 6, 7, 8 hours. It's a great game. I would highly recommend getting it. Highly recommend playing it if you haven't. Yeah, it's my final conclusion. It was a great game. Stuff can be worked out. Though, once again, I'm pretty sure this was in the game developer's mind when making this game. They kind of wanted to make it annoying, I guess. But yeah, again, I really don't want to leave off this game in a very salty ending, because it was a great game. I had a lot of fun. I like to whine a lot. But it was a lot of fun. And even though I said it had a terrible ending, there's a lot of games with terrible endings that are some of my favorite games of all time. Yeah. I don't know what else to say. This video is probably like 40 minutes at this point. But once again, if I miss something, I'll go back. You can actually tell me in the comments if I miss something. I'll make another video finishing the game. I want to make sure I finish the game. If you guys want like a good ending, tell me. I really don't want to do it, but if enough of you say you want it, I will do it. But you just gotta remember, I will have to go through the entire game again, so you're gonna see everything once again, which is partly why I don't want to do it. But yeah, I had a lot of fun. Hopefully you guys had a lot of fun watching, and guys, and girls, and everybody, we finished Undertale. I haven't finished many games on this channel, but we have, officially I can say, finished this game, unless I'm missing something, which, tell me. But we have finished this game, which is very exciting, guys. I love finishing games on this channel. If you guys want to ask me questions about the game, like that you want to know about, put it in the comments. Anything. Of course, I always respond to comments. Just ask me anything you can. But guys, instead of saying I enjoyed this episode a lot, guys, I enjoyed this game a lot. If you enjoyed watching me play this game, make sure you like and comment, as WerthStudios channel, and I'll see you guys later. God bless, and goodbye.